Welcome back to Season 6 of ElectroLyghtnyn's Character Elimination Series. Now let's see who will be eliminated.
Good evening, contestants. Our co-host and I will be reading the elimination votes for the rest of the season, in no particular order. We have all of the combined votes in between. Instagram votes, YouTube comments, virtual voting at home booth votes, and Discord votes. Okay, contestants. Since this is the final elimination of the season, let's cut to the chase, and jump right into it. The person, who has only 18 votes, and will be going to the final three is... Sadiq, it's you. You made it to the final three, and as well going to the second part of the semi-finals. It is now safe to leave the elimination ceremony.
And now we're down to a last two contestants. One more person is going to the final three and will be joining with Kelly and Sadiq to the final three, and the last person is safe, and the third and final spot to be in the second part in the semi-finals is... Well, 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 would you look at that? It appears that we have a tie. If you wanted to show proof, take a look at the screen behind you. That's right, Jonesy and Caitlin. Both of you guys are tied with all elimination combined votes, but here's how it works. I'll flip the coin so I can pick the contestant is going to the final three with Kelly and Sadiq as their character elimination champion of Mr. Chomper for the Great Valley back in 2015, and as well a former competitor of Character Elimination Ultimate 2.0 in Season 2. I'll flip the coin for who's going to be in the final three, Jonesy, Caitlin, heads or tails?
Heads.
Tails.
Caitlin, for saying tails, you made it in the final three. After all these times, that how many times that you've been in the bottom two, every time that you're facing elimination, you have been a comeback kid. Welcome to the final three, Caitlin, which means Jonesy is somehow eliminated for losing a tiebreaker. We're so sorry, Jonesy, but at least you made it to the semi-finals.
Oh well, I'm not even that disappointed, but at least I made it all the way to the final four. It's been quite fortunate when I made it all the way to the semi-finals, but I hope that my dad, my brothers, my little sister Emma Jr., my stepsisters, Courtney and Jen, and my another little sister, Crimson, won't be too disappointed in me. But I did gain my fans' hope and dignity, regained my trust and love. Speaking of love, I hope Nikki won't be sad when she sees this.
Don't worry, Jonesy, I hope you may come back in future seasons, but at least you have gained everyone's trust back from your family, your friends, and your fans.
Thanks, Caitlin. At least you are in the final three, but I hope you win the sixth season. You must show your pride and your confidence for your family, but you're a good friend, Kate.
Thank you, Jonesy. I hope I'll make it in the final two. I have strong hopes for you, for me, and for my fans. I'll see you in the finale next week. Bye, Jonesy.
Bye, Caitlin.
I'm in the final three. I'm like a most luckiest comeback players in character elimination history in this series. I've been in the bottom two like, five or six times now. This is like, the fifth time, or was it the sixth time that I've been the bottom two? But was it worth it for being in the bottom two more than five times? No, I don't think so. Do I have confidence to join the final two? Of course I do. I'm always a positive person for keeping my determination confident.
To all the Walking Dead fans out there, I wanted to thank you guys so much for making it for me into the final three. I'm winning this for my family, so I can take care of my ill cousin. She has cancer for her heart disease. Speaking of which, I wanted to save a shout out to my cousin. If you're watching this, my cousin, I wanted to say I love you so much. I know you can beat this cancer.
All or nothing is all about the pure competition. Making it to the final three is no option. A true fight is all about faith, hope, and dignity. I've been waiting for 5.5 years to become a contestant of any type of character elimination.
I have a much strong fortune to be in the top three. This is my first time in my life other than some contest I've entered when I was a teenager, that I made it this far of my first major competition. I hope I'll make it to the final two with Kelly, because Kelly and I are in the alliance together, and we're also very good friends ever since my girlfriend Sarah and I have started dating 2 weeks ago.
I'll try my very best for my little cousin. I grew up in a really rough neighborhood when there's always been stabbings and shootings, but when my cousin was diagnosed with heart cancer, it's been rough ever since my mother has died when my mom was murdered. It's been tough since my mom has died, and my cousin was diagnosed with cancer, and on top of that, half of my siblings were tested positive with coronavirus, and that's why I'm here for a very good reason. I'm winning this for my family.
It's been a terrible feeling when my own mother was tested positive of both coronavirus, and tested positive of both lung disease, and heart cancer, and my boyfriend has won Alex the TD Guy character elimination 5 years ago, but if we're in season 6, I'll be spending it to a new house, and take care of my mother, plus my father is the headmaster police officer and he's been helping Zach all about our problems. If I win this, I'll continue to take care of my family.
Wow, congratulations to Kelly Flute, Siddick, and Caitlin Cook for making it all the way to the final three. We're now moving on to the 10th and final level. Make up your own challenge, okay? Final three. Your second to final challenge of this season is to make up your own challenge. Whoever who has the highest grade performance points from the viewers at home will be going to the final two. Is everybody ready? This is the second to final challenge of this season. Are you final three ready? Okay, this challenge starts now.
Hi to all viewers. I name this challenge Caitlin's Boutique Tagline. I'll make a fashion makeup beauty salon so I can paint her nails and my assistant set up her clothes and her beauty salon. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hey there, I'm just letting you know Caitlin have brought you your new dress to try on when you're done.
Wow, the dress, your mask, your new nail polish, you're looking beautiful, even with your mask on.
Thank you, Caitlin. I do look beautiful. I wish you can see wearing my lip gloss, but because of the pandemic of COVID-19, I have to keep my mask on. But thanks for painting my nail polish. Your boutique salon looks awesome, and I gave it a good review.
No problem. You're one of my best customers ever.
Hello to all the Walking Dead fans. My own challenge choice performance is I'll be doing a massive zombie attack roleplay. I hope you viewers like it, and hopefully I'll make it into the final two. Wish me luck, everyone.